Zayns every box and dosage here, back with another video. In this video I'd like to give you like the updates on my channel and where I'm going soon, you know, and on in regards with the channel. There's a lot of people that wanted me to shout them out, you know, so shout out everyone, you know, off the top of my head, shout out to Nods, Nadim, Carl Birch, David Elsub, Juan Hernandez, you know, just the top of my head, you know, there's not many people that I can remember at now, but shout out to everyone who's supporting me, supporting the channel, you know, I appreciate it, all the love, all the support, but literally, like, I've got a long way to go, you know, in regards to my channel, you know, I'm very passionate about boxing, you know what I mean, so I've got a long way to go. But, you know, I believe in myself and, you know, I need all you lot to keep subscribing, keep supporting me, sharing my content, you know. So, like I said, like, I'm going to start interviewing boxers and I'm going to go around to the boxing gyms. But literally what I need to do is, like, I need to learn a lot, you know. My experience in, like, sort of, like, cameras and laptops and editing skills, I need work on that, you know, so I'm gonna have to study a lot. It's not easy, man, but you know, over time hopefully it'll get easier. And you know, I just need you lot to keep supporting me, you know. As I mentioned on my channel, I only have myself on there, you know, I'm only promoting myself, you know, because I believe in myself, I know my boxing. So you don't need to keep subscribing to me, keep supporting me. I literally, I've got a long road ahead, you know, I've got a long journey, and sometimes it's a bit daunting for me, you know, because it's like, it's not easy, but I'm just going to keep going, you know. The support I get is very motivational, you know, everyone, like, I've got so many messages in my inbox from people saying, you know, they appreciate my channel, so it gets me a bit emotional at times, but, you know, I appreciate everything, man. I do this for the love of the sport of boxing. Everyone loves boxing, and I'm a huge fan. So sometimes I get a bit emotional, but you know, I've got a long journey ahead now. So thank you, guys.